Sets. Just kidding. Classic the castle was.
Are you all good, my gang?
Your ass got sucked.
Can you shut your mouth?
Your ass got...
You got knocked the fuck out, man.
I'm sure all of you wanted to see me fail at my cash-in. But here I am, still the youngest Mr. Money in the Bank in all of WWE history.
I know, cause your ass got, you got a year left.
In the future,
you got a year left.
Champion.
You got like years left, bro. Bro, you're gonna get that stuff away, man. Give it up, bro.
And the difference between me and all of you is when I get knocked down, I get back up. Even if it's a sucker punch from a world champion boxer like Tyson Fury. But that's besides the point, because Roman Reigns is still champion. But I hate to admit this, but I'm actually glad Roman Reigns is champion. Because for one, Drew McIntyre completely embarrassed himself in all in front of all of his friends and family. And two,
and so is you.
Me and Roman Reigns
don't talk about him.
Unfinished business.
Don't talk about him. Nigga, talk about you.
Remember that time
in Atlanta, bro? Nah, bro. I remember that time in Atlanta, bro. That still ain't nobody like your ass. Uh-oh!
A certain someone who has been on a title-hunting warpath.
Not KO. This don't look right, bro. Not KO, man. Not him. Oh, shit. KO. Oh, shit. Oh, God. Not Kevin Owen. Not Big Kevin.
What's wrong with your jaw? Oh, wait. I remember. You got knocked the hell out.
Yeah.
This is a fact.
Hey, guys. Listen to this one. You got KO'd! You see what I did there? That's good stuff right there, yeah? Yeah.
Damn! Damn, the kid, now the fan said you got... It just
came to me, I'm sorry. Look, theory.
Damn.
Oh, wait. I just realized... You found your first name again. I could call you Austin. Hey, Austin. But you know what I despise more than anything in this industry? It's arrogant people and delusional people. Now, we've had some really arrogant people. We've had some extremely delusional people in WWE, and you certainly won't be the last one we deal with. But right now, currently, you are at the very top of that list. A great example of how delusional you are is you're complaining about what Tyson Fury did to you. But what Tyson Fury did at Clash of the Castle, that's the name of the show, at Clash of the Castle is he actually...